so much love and I wanna lend her. Got so much money I wanna send her.
What's good, YouTube? Yo, you guys know what time it is. It's your boy Freddy Suave, and we are about to react to the Stormzy versus Wiley beef. Now, I just watched a video that kind of broke down how it all started and what was going on and who said what and all the tweets. So if you haven't seen that, go check it out. But right now, we are going to react to the actual songs. Now, what you guys said was it started with Idiots Gangman, right? We got Stormzy Disappointed. We got Idiots Gangman 2, and we got Still Disappointed. And then he dropped a 3, Wiley dropped a 3, but y'all said Stormzy won, that's Still Disappointed. So I'm not even gonna watch that, I'm not gonna lie. I'm not gonna watch that. If you guys want me to react to that, let me know down in the comment section. But we're gonna react to these 4 songs right now. I'm excited, man. I'm not gonna lie. I'm low-key excited, so we're gonna get into this. I'm not gonna talk too much. Yo, if you are new to the channel, go down and hit the subscribe button. We drop videos and content like this all the time. So what are you doing? Let's get it. I'm excited, y'all. I'm excited, man. This is the first one. Wiley's Idiots Gangman, man. And we're going to get into it. I got the lyrics on me. You know I keep a lyric. Let's do this. Oh, we getting that build up, y'all. We getting that build up. I'm excited. I'm not gonna lie, I'm excited.
No idiot skeng man's running anything while I'm alive. We don't care about your numbers, that's them, man. They ain't gonna be here in the end, man. I step up on that end, man. Send man straight to the truth, man. A bougie. Send a man straight to the booth. I ain't looking from a mountain or standing on a roof. I be standing on the floor with my trucks and my coots. Drop tops ready to run this place blue. I've read all about you, that's dead though. I ain't gonna chat any shit.
Hey, I'm not gonna lie, he got straight to it. he got straight to it, man. Like, he just started just ripping it. Oh, his flow is crazy though, man. This is my this is also my first ever reaction to Wiley in general. So I'm also just getting into his style. We gonna go back. But man, so far he already said, man, I'm not gonna let nobody run anything while I'm alive. He said I'm the GOAT and I will always be the GOAT. I don't know, man. People saying Stormzy won though. Dang, crazy.
Anything while I'm alive, we don't care about your numbers, that's them, man. They ain't gonna be here in the end, man. I step up on that end, man. Send man straight to the truth, man. A bougie. Send a man straight to the booth. I ain't looking from a mountain or standing on a roof. I be standing on the floor with my trucks and my coops. Drop tops ready to run this place blue. I've read all about you, that's dead though. I ain't gonna chat any shit about mine, she's cool. So we ain't gonna do the whole Maya thing since your first album. The music is dying. That's why I'm in the game.
Someone explained the Maya joint. I don't even know what that was about. So I ain't gonna chat anything about the Maya. She's cool. We ain't do anything. We ain't gotta do the whole Maya thing. I don't know what that's about.
Cool. So we ain't gonna do the whole Maya thing since your first album. The music is dying. That's why I'm in the game writing. Blood up at the fighting. Life army on site. You better pass me that mic. It's cold outside, man. I'm back to the road outside, man. I'm getting pretty bold outside. Yeah, oh. I bring 2 in. You lot run out. That just happened. You lot done that. And my blood's grind blood, so I can't done that. My flow can't done that. My bars won't run out. Rolex, get your watch.
He said you gonna get tired eventually. He said people gonna get tired of you, Stormzy. Okay, hey. Hey, Wiley going crazy right now, I'm not gonna lie. He's going crazy right now, man.
You got done that, and my blood's grind blood, so I can't done that. My flow can't done that, my bars won't run out. Rolex, get your watch out. Watch. Heatwave, bring the sun out. So what? Number one out. Hey. After all that stuff, I ain't done it. Can't okay. Stop me when I'm setting the pace. No. Can't stop drums when they get with the bass. No. Is what it is, don't step in my face. Hey. No long talk, gotta cut to the chase. This side winning the race. Yes. I got the spirit of ace, so when I jump on the stage this year, gotta make it clear. These bumper club flows, I'm hearing all my ones. It's not homage, looking like a sly one. I know when a brother and a label join together and they try one. They all come.
I need more jabs, man. I need more jabs, I'm not gonna lie. Right now, flow tough, right? Flow's tough. yeah, the flow is tough. He's spitting those bars, you know what I mean? But I'm not seeing enough sends, man. He said this is a Stormzy send. I need more disrespect. That's what I'm saying. I need more disrespect, man. Come on, bro. Hey, but he's going in, though. I can't lie. Flow is tough.
My club flows, I'm hearing all my ones. It's not homage, looking like a sly one. I know when a brother and a label join together and they try one. They all copy me, they want some of my one.
Okay, so this is what I was looking at in the previous video. He said, yo, it's not homage, looking like a sly one. So basically he's saying he's trying to straight him. he's not throwing homage at me, you know what I mean? He's actually trying to shade me. He's like, I know when a brother and a label join together and they try one. They try to copy me and they all want some of my one. Okay.
When a brother and a label join together and they try one, they all copy me, they want some of my one. It don't work though, cause it's my ting, and I'm the heavyweight champ of the grime ting. I will die fighting for what I believe in, that's firstly. Secondly, none of these sound boys can burst me. I knew about rhythms from nursery, and I will eat MCs like deep fried turkey. Them man went along for the journey, but now the journeys don't look murky. I know Stormzy's good and that, yeah, I know he came for the good and that. But if the vibes that we built were drugs and we packed up, it's like he come along and he took all that. I said, listen to the dark side, disrespect. This is purely skill with my foot on your neck. Yes, I surely will, cause I'm king on the set. I've got old dub picks when I bring them a mesh. You're not the only hood don who could bring in a check. My flow is monstrous, that's why it's ringing your neck. Yeah.
He said, I've been doing this. He's not the only one. Don't get it messed up. Don't get it messed up, Stormzy. Come on, bro. Don't get it messed up. Okay, Wiley.
20 years was great, but it's about time that we bring in the next check. Yo, it's Wiley again. You can't try me again, cause every time I listen to the big five singles you drop, I can hear all my stylies again. Yo, it's Wiley again. You can't try me again, cause every time I listen to the big five singles you drop, I can hear all my stylies again.
Like he was saying earlier, he said you copying his swag, man. He said you paying homage for real, cause you sound just like him. Okay, you know, I'm getting some juiciness, man. I'm excited for Stormzy's.
Again, you never care about Graham, you just used it. Worse than Edgar water damn music. You can't check me here because your poster's ripped. The hype train you was on, that slipped. Fuck the drip, where's the bars? This guy parring, man, where's the bars? I'm looking. Ring on my agent, like, get me a booking, please. I've been cooking, I'm looking for the smoke, though. I want to smoke, bro. Where is it? You better let me know, though. New zone, I've been in my old zone. I ain't too old to zone, I'm still cold. Said I won't crack, said I won't fold. You must think I'm going to do what I'm told, bro. Man, I'm unruly. I've gone rogue, so nobody don't call me.
Hey, that was the Wiley joint. Initial thoughts for the first one. You know what? We go wait to the first rounds now. We go listen to Stormzy's right now. Let's go to Stormzy's. So Stormzy, disappointed. Let's go right into that joint. Let's go right into the Stormzy disappointed joint, and I'm gonna let you know what I think. Look at the lyrics for this joint too. This looks like a music video, y'all. So, see, he's smart. The Meek Mill and Drake Lil Beef. I feel like Drake was kind of like doing that same thing. He was making his music that he was dropping like an actual music type thing, man. Stormzy got a whole music video for this joint. So he's really promoting his stuff to a point where he's just lit. You know what I mean? So we go see. I'm not gonna dig right though, man. We go to actually see how this sounds in comparison to Wiley's, and I'ma see. Let's go.
Disappointing. So disappointed.
Okay.
Yo, I came to your show and moved to your brother in front of your dad. Your old man just stood there pissed. I said, Pops, why you look so sad?
You see? This is what I'm talking about, man. Already a couple bars in, he's already really talking about him. You know what I mean? He's already talking about him, man. He's talking about, I came to your show and moved your brother in front of your dad. Your old man just stood there pissed. Real talk.
Your brother in front of your dad. Your old man just stood there pissed. I said, Pops, why you look so sad? Should've known better. You know I had to show your little brother I'm harder. Should've known better. Then you put me out on stage right after. You fucking prick, going back your bro. Will you suck my dick about suck your mama? Soon bust your lip, we don't say no.
Bro, he said, I know you had to show your little brother I'm harder. Should've known better. You brought him out on stage right after. You brought him out on stage right after. You're a prick. Go back, your bro, before you suck my... It's done. First round, Stormzy. First round, give it to Stormzy, yo. That's tough, man. This is that disrespect I was talking about, y'all. It's that disrespect, bro. This man really said, yo, go back, your bro, before you suck my... He say you giving him that sloppy top. Pause.
Stage right after. You fucking prick. Going back your bro. Will you suck my dick about suck your mama? Soon bust your lip. We don't say them things. They look at the shit. It's all jokes on Twitter. All jokes on Twitter. Do you say the wrong thing? I was smoke from Twitter. And the man never pull out your coat from Twitter. Like crack man stole. But the coat goes quicker. You crackhead cunt.
And the man never pulling your coat from Twitter. Like crack man stole. But the coat goes quicker. Bro. Oh. Bro, Hey, Stormzy is going off right now. I'm not gonna lie. Stormzy is coming a little
harder. We don't say them things. I look, cut the shit. It's all jokes on Twitter. All jokes on Twitter. Do you say the wrong thing? I was smoke from Twitter. And the man them are pulling up your coat from Twitter. Like crackman stole with a coat goes quicker. You crackhead cunt. Don't know no killers. Don't mention Jay because you ain't no jigger. Mention my name for the clout. Go figure. Know them niggas from the south. So rilla. Aye, Wiley's a prick. I love talk shit. Then he sobers up and then begs it. I'm so big that the only thing bigger than me last year was Brexit. I can't tweet. I'm too reckless. I'm too big to see breakfast. Free smoke, so come get this. Disrespect, we don't get this. The old man's got a death wish. Old man.
And this joint goes too. That's the crazy part about it, bro. Like I said, he made this a song. He got it. Okay.
BBC breakfast, free smoke, so come get this. Disrespect, we don't get this. The old man's got a death wish. Old man, you regret this. Alright then, challenge accepted. Smoke and sight from the brothers I slept with. Wiley, lay off the crack, I don't like that. Online talking smack, I don't like that. You told me suck your mum, I don't like that. See, when I slap your face, you best fight that. Kibby is the head out now, so go buy that. They say that I'm pop, I don't mind that. All you pussy boys, you say thank you. True, say I'm the one who brought grind back.
So that's I think that's why Wiley's so mad, man. People are saying he brought grind back, man, and Wiley's like, bro, I'm the OG grind king, and I'm still here. So how do you bring grind back if I'm still walking? You know what I mean? Just like he was saying, I'm still alive. Sounds like saltiness to me. I'm not gonna lie though. Yo, Stormzy is killing it.
They say that I'm pop, I don't mind that. All you pussy boys just say thank you. True, say I'm the one who brought grind back. The boy's just way too anointed. And I'm not mad, I'm disappointed. The first time's going in the toilet. But there's more to come, I won't spoil it. Still got smoke for your V-neck. Starred on J, so I'm guessing it's me next. Your dad watch your bro get G-checked. Bitch waiting, whole fam full of rejects. Where was you?
Your dad watch your bro get G-checked. Bitch boy ting, whole fan full of rejects, man. A man said, I'm not mad, I'm just disappointed. Oh, no.
Whole fam full of rejects. Where was you when your little bro was moving nervous? You told me he deserved it. No respect for you, you ain't earned it. I'm Big Mac and I sing and rhyme. They hate when I sing, but give them time. Number one in this thing of mine, and that's what makes me the king of rhyme. So,
he's petty.
That's what makes me the king of rhyme. So,
I'm dead. My man is petty. My man is petty, man.
Alright, Wiley, man, I'm so disappointed.
Bro, that is petty. My man said, that's really just jabbing. Like that's what you do when you just know you won. For real. That's what you do when you know you just killed the man. You know what I mean? Never go first in a rap battle, man. Never go first, because the other person has time to just do better than you and really just mess you up. Like, for real. Hey, this was hilarious, man. First round analysis. Stormzy won it, man. He had more jabs. He came for him harder. Wiley seemed like he was just kind of showing off his skill a little bit more, showing off his bars, kind of his wordplay and his flow a little bit more. Stormzy showed off that. He put effort into making like a whole video. He kind of teased and jabbed at a lot of things. And he actually was going crazy at his whole family, his brother, his dad. And he basically calls you a sucker, you know what I mean, in the streets. So, first round, gotta give that to Stormzy, man. Let's go to the next one. Part two for each of the songs. They didn't change any names, nothing like that. So we go get into this, man. I feel like Wiley's gonna come way harder on the second one after hearing Stormzy's verse, because he's aiming for family. And so based off of that, we go see what Wiley says, because I feel like now Wiley knows what's good. At first, he was just like kind of flexing, but after hearing Stormzy, he gotta come hard. So hopefully, you know, Wiley does his thing, man. He's, you know what I mean? I'm an underdog type of guy. I want to hear him do decent in this one. You know what I mean? I'm an underdog. Let's do it.
But like, obviously, like, we're members with the Margie and that. Like, you get me, like, so no disrespect.
All right, so already, man, I'm not gonna lie. After seeing the second Stormzy joint, like, I feel like you should have made a video or something, man. Like, poke some jazz, poke some teases. But maybe he's just like, yo, we go let the lyrics speak for itself. So, you know what I mean? We go see what he's talking about. Let me bring up the lyrics.
Respect, yeah, no disrespect, bro. Yeah, your mom's a dickhead.
Wait a second. Hold on. What is this interaction going on here? We're going back.
Like, we're members with the Marge and that. Like, you get me, like, yeah, so yeah, no yeah. Disrespect.
Yeah, no disrespect, bro. Yeah,
your mom's a dickhead.
I don't really know what happened there. Explain it down in the comment section. But something tells me like he just used something, man. So that's a plus point, you know what I mean?
Dickhead! Dickhead!
Ask your mom where she knows me from. Broski, I'm the coldest son. Where?
Ask your mom where she knows me from. Okay, like I said, Wiley is upset. He said, oh, you disappointed? I'm gonna show you something. Wait for this. Okay.
Ask your mom where she knows me from. Broski, I'm the coldest son. Where was you when you wrote this song? You was looking for a motive, son. I've done more for you than your dad has. You didn't cheat my...
I've done more for you than your father. He just called you son. He said he rocked you in the cradle. Stormzy, he said he used to give you bedtime stories and kiss you on the cheek. Bro.
You was looking for a motive, son. I've done more for you than your dad has. You didn't cheat my dad, so don't backtrack. My little bro shouldn't have sent, and that's facts. But nice me, you got a face. Mike, you ain't slapping anybody in the face. I will spray up your house and be proud. Whole street looking to the shops, them allowed. Tell all your man, they better sit back down, cause this Mac 10 ain't got a friend in town. Kick all the doors off, even your mum's one. Hold on, you and your mum owe me a lump sum. Hold on, you and your mum should come and see me. Bring a suitcase of money, guys, like you wanna be me.
Okay, now this is what I'm talking about, Wally. This is what I'm talking about, man. Bring me a suitcase of money, cause it's like you wanna be me. Come on, man. Come pay me if you go use me.
Oh. So even your mum's one. Hold on. You and your mum owe me a lump sum. Hold on. You and your mum should come and see me. Bring a suitcase of money, guys, like you wanna be me. Dead. All in farmer for dead. You're caught up in a circle of bread. If I see your mum down Croydon Market, I'm gonna rip that weave off her head. Dead. Man can't...
If I see your mom down Croydon Market, I'm gonna rip that weave off her head. That. I'm not gonna lie, man. Those are fighting words. Those are fighting words. You just took it outside of the battle. You know what I mean? You took it outside of the battle, man. You know, Stormzy, he was talking about some stuff that happened in actual person with his, you know, dad and mom. You talking about actually going to rip weave off this man's mom's head. It's done. It's done. Oh, Lord. Oh Lord, what happened after this, y'all?
Weave off her head, dead. Man can't bully my dad. If they ever try to ignite that, then man dead. They've all tried killing me, dad. I ain't dead. Rasta, barred, skinned, and dread. Yeah.
Oh, hey. Okay, it's tough, man. Rasta, barred, skinned, and dread. Man.
Then man dead. They've all tried killing me, dad. I ain't dead. Rasta, barred, skinned, and dread. Yeah. Said, but you can't get your new gal out of your head. Purchase a goer from the little man them. That's something that I shouldn't have said. It's not my business, in fact. You got a...
Hershey's a goer from the little man them. That probably means she a thotty. You can't get your new girl out of your head. Hershey's a goer. Yeah, he basically called, you know, his shawty a little thotty. You know what I mean? It's okay, though. It is okay.
I ain't dead. Rasta, barred, skinned, and dread. Yeah. Enough said, but you can't get your new gal out of your head. Purchase a goer from the little man them. That's something that I shouldn't have said. It's not my business, in fact. You gotta keep your image intact. This is grand, this ain't rap. Come and get your boy off the ropes, no cap. Me, the career as a rector. You wouldn't be nothing without Skepta. The Wiley flow was just a par, but revenge is sweet just like nectar.
You wouldn't be nothing without Skepta. So not only now is he saying that he made him, he's his son, but also Skepta sonned him too. See, this is what I'm talking about. Wiley is going way more crazy in this one. He is being disrespectful, y'all. I'm not gonna lie. This one's juicy.
I'm Achilles, you're Hector. I could win it both ways, do you bet, y'all? I'm outside, ready for the outside. Saying, wheel it up, my selector. Bro called me, took him a brick. He said, Tash Doozy, what's all this? I said, with Big Mike, it shouldn't be this. But without us, he wouldn't exist.
No, with Big Mike, it shouldn't be this. But without us, he wouldn't exist, bro. No. Come on, bro, no.
He said, Tash Doozy, what's all this? I said, with Big Mike, it shouldn't be this. But without us, he wouldn't exist. That remix was taking a piss. All them man, they was taking a piss. Next time, none of you are faking the mix. You ain't from the village, you're a faking the bits. Delightful, go beat your jaws on your tour. But Michael, mine's not yours anymore. You're not on the dance floor anymore. I'm somebody that you can't ignore anymore. Club night, bring 24 in, raving in foreign. You man, I ain't sure anymore. This is grime, my bro, it's not four to the floor. All my war dubs, them are awkward and more. You don't wanna see me get crazy, Mike. My mind works well, it's not lazy, Mike. Everybody thinks that grime is sneaky till man rides the ting like crazy, Mike. I ain't chatting for the fun, it's not laser, Mike. You better sit down, but you wanna raise it, Mike.
Yo, he's going crazy with the song now. Yo, he learned, man. The only thing that would have made this perfect, man, is that video. You know what I mean? That crazy, that video just like, just trolling, basically. Yo. Okay, man. This is tough.
Chat for the fun, it's not laser, Mike. You better sit down, but you wanna raise it, Mike. So many people tried to flex, you can't bring Ed Round here, save it, Mike. I said, ooh, this thing ain't really meant for you. I don't know why.
Can't bring Ed Round here, save it, Mike. Ed Sheeran, he's talking about. Hey. Okay.
You can't bring Ed Round here, save it, Mike. I said, this thing ain't really meant for you. I don't know why I ain't already sent for you. You older dons that put you on, I swear they should be collecting rent from you. My brother, some of us, we can't be controlled. I lay foundation for the keys you hold. If you don't stop moving funny around us, I'll change the locks, now your keys are old. If it's urban, it's all mine, shut up. Can't tell me nothing cause I came from the gutter. Before you was trying to bread and come across like a nutter. Now you're gone soft like butter, it's a shame. Me and you are friend but you wanna move lame. Two twos, you know we ain't the same. I run the show, yes, I run the game. Get out my way, hey.
Fire in the booth. Fire in the booth. Yo, basically that whole joint, he was just basically saying, bro, I made you, I got your moms, and everybody else made you too. You're only relevant because of all the other people around you. Yo, is that true? I'm not gonna lie, this, like I said, this was high caliber. The first one, eh, but I think he heard Stormzy's and he realized what was good with the show, and he changed up. He realized that he had to come a little harder, y'all. So, I can see already this man made another music video. Still smart. We go see how Stormzy is coming after that last one. Because I'm not gonna lie, that was tough. I feel like that one against Stormzy's first one, the Idiot 2 joint, it was against Stormzy's first joint, beat him. You know what I mean? But we're doing it one for one. Stormzy won the first round. This is a whole separate round, so it has to beat this one. So we go see. Let's go. I had the lyrics up. Let's go.
Yeah. I Wiley, man. I'm still disappointed.
You said I'm still disappointed already. Come on, man. Good beat choice. It's like that, like a championship type of beat going on, you know what I mean? Like
all right, one more dub and it's back to business.
He said one more dub and it's back to business. I'm dead. I'm all right. Come on, we go start, man. That's just messed up. He said I won the first round, this one is coming easy, stop it.
Alright, one more dub and it's back to business. I'm a real G and your dad's a witness. Boy, draw broad and your sister begged it. I told that little bitch don't ask for pictures.
I'm a real G and your dad's a witness. Okay, he talks about it in the first joint. Boy, your bro, then your sister begged it? Told that little don't ask for pictures? Bro, no. You see, you came for his mom's talking about you gonna pull a weave off. And now he dragged your little sister into this. Or not, maybe not your little sister, maybe your older sister, but still, man. He dragged your sister, bro. The FS sister was a Stormzy fan. She's not a Stormzy fan no more. She's not a Stormzy fan anymore, bro.
Your sister begged it. I told that little bitch, don't ask for pictures.
Yeah.
I do this thing for fitness. Put them cowie boys and Rizzlers. Fallouts at the next family function. The cowies are gonna have an awkward Christmas.
Okay. Oh. They really gonna have an awkward Christmas with all this stuff going on with the sister and stuff like that. Bro, it's tough. And he says, I do this thing for fitness. Like, this is just an exercise for this man right now.
Family function, the cowies are gonna have an awkward Christmas. So why you love to talk about mum so much?
So much.
Where's yours?
Where's yours?
Let me just allow it. Let me just pause.
Pause.
Now fuck that man, I gotta done the virus. So
my man said, where's yours? What happened to his mom, y'all? We gonna find out. What happened to his mom, y'all?
Let me just allow it. Let me just pause. Now fuck that man, I gotta done the virus. Sorry, Wiley, you should have been the one to guide us. But since you wanna diss my mum so much, let's talk about why you moved your mum to Cyprus. That poor little woman was scared in the house car. You put her life in danger, you prick. Bricks and shots just fly through your window. You couldn't be the person to save her, you prick. Instead of.
No. Homie moved her out of the hood.
Life in danger, you prick.
I think I listened to, I heard something like that in the Stormzy vs. Wiley beef kind of explanation I was talking about, I looked at. That's tough.
Bricks and shots just fly through your window. You couldn't be the person to save her, you prick.
You prick.
Instead of you to squeeze the pumpy, you said, yo, mum, we gotta leave the country. I never wanna hear you say free the man, then let's go.
Bro, he's basically saying, bro, you didn't step up. You weren't a man to save your own moms. You just moved her away. He's saying you soft.
You said your mum, we gotta leave the country. I never wanna hear you say free the man then. Let's go Cyprus and go free your mumsy. Got mumsy banged up.
No, my man said, yo, I don't ever wanna hear you say free the man then, but you can't go free your mum. Oh no. I feel like I just paused it like 5 times.
We gotta leave the country. I never wanna hear you say free the man then. Let's go Cyprus and go free your mumsy. Got mumsy banged up abroad. All because the son was a fraud. Can't handle this, how she handles dick like I handle the war.
I handle the war.
Ho. That ain't funny anymore.
He handles dick like I handle the war. Whore. Come on. Talk. It's not looking good, man. I don't think his flow is as good as Wiley's was, and like the different levels of what everything Wiley was doing. But so far, Stormzy is matching him on a disrespectful level. He's matching him on a disrespectful level, and we still have halfway to go.
Like I handle the war.
Ho.
That ain't funny anymore. Cause I'm not a happy bunny anymore. Then you really wanna bring it to your mommy anymore. So your dad can't defend your bro and you can't.
Okay, so you're done with the mom now. He back to the dad. Okay.
Defend your mom, man. I wonder what she thinks. All the males in your family are weaklings. Gather around, man. This is just a pre-drink. Ripping the weave off my mom's head. Okay, well, that's a lie.
Oh, okay. He's addressing it, y'all. He's addressing it.
Now, man, this is just a pre-drink. Ripping the weave off my mum's head, okay, well, that's a lie. What we telling facts or jokes? Oh shit, I forgot, this is Grime, so say what you like then.
Hey, big facts though. He's like, yo, and I think I even said that. I was like, he's saying, yo, you talk about doing something to my mom, you haven't even done that. Is it a fact? Or are we just joking around? I guess you can do it. He said, I guess, you know what I mean? Go for it, you know what I mean? But he said, I'm talking facts.
That would've done, let's have a fight then. Don't mention them niggas, I don't like them. Fuck all them niggas, they ain't my friends. So don't hack them. Mum's life, man, I'm gonna kick him in the mouth. Huh? Niggas got private, it's bigger in the south. Huh? You weren't on it, and your dad weren't on it. Guess your mum should've had a real nigga in the house to defend her. Broken woman, I wanna mend her.
Yes.
The fuck her back in them bender. Got so much love and I wanna lend her. Got so much money I wanna send her.
No! I wasn't ready. I was not ready, no. I thought my man was done speaking on his mom, man. No. He said, guess you should have had a real man in that house to defend her instead of sending her away. Man said, broken woman, I'm gonna mend her. Broken back and then I mend her. Got someone I'm gonna let. Yo, no. He made it a joke, man. Hey, that was a bop. I'm not gonna lie. Let's listen to that again. That was a bop. I'm not gonna lie.
Nigga in the south, huh? You weren't on it, your dad weren't on it. Guess your mom should have had a real nigga in the house to defend her.
No.
Broken woman, I wanna mend her.
Yes.
Fuck her back and then bend her. So much love and I wanna lend her.
And this is why you gotta make that video. Look at him right now. This man is dancing, having fun, bro. No.
So much money I wanna send her. Where can I send it? Yeah. Well, you're putting her through, I wanna end it. Please. I like that you're not self-centered. You open the door and look who entered. Oh, it's the king of grime, king of grime. How's he the king of grime, but on drill? Now I'm the king of grime, I won't chill. King of grime, oh, it's no big deal. See this thing, yeah, I run that. Run it. Keep your crap, we don't bun that. Come on the mission and let your gun clap. I'm gonna start a petition to get your mum back. She wants to come back, come back, come back.
Oh, Lord. You got mumsy banged up abroad. You got mumsy ran off the ends. And it's foul because it ain't her. She was trying to relax, but her son got caught in a war. One day there's dons at the door, then next day Heathrow Terminal 4. It's a shame, all she needed was a strong man in the house. Fuck that, I'ma be the man in your house. She's like, we'll come home, there's a man in the house. It's like your mom was the only real man in the house. Shower on the rhythm and I'm showering the mat.
So your mom was the only real man in the house? No way, bro. No.
She's like, we'll come home, there's a man in the house. Like, your mum was the only real man in the house. Damn. Shower on the rhythm and I'm showering the mat. Thought it was love, you were sour on the slide. You fuck boy, let me know how you wanna die. 24 hours to reply.
And then he spit again. Bro, no. Yeah. Stormzy. Oh my gosh, yo. So here's what I think, man. I think that Wiley should have let Stormzy be the first one to attack in any type of battle like that. I think Wiley feeds off of that Stormzy energy. He got better in the second one, but then Stormzy just heard his other joint and just demolished him even more. So now I know why people are like, yeah, it's done with. I really want to listen to that number three. I might do it in my own time, but if you guys want me to do it, make a reaction for y'all. Let me know in the comment section down below. Stormzy won this. He was going after him a lot more, man. Like, Wiley, he was focused on a lot of... He was trying to show off, I guess, like his talent, his flow and stuff. But people are here to hear what you have to say about Stormzy, you know what I mean? It should have been all jabs, you know what I mean? That second one that he did was tough because he started speaking about moms and all that other stuff like that. But then once he did that, it was over for him, man. There's nothing he could have done, man. He should have did that for the first one, and then the second one, just drop him off.